That concludes our brief touch warm-up period. Officials, please take control of your events and begin competition. Once again, we're going to wait for the final floor exercise score to be posted before we start the 2-minute transition clock.